because you can never go back.
Don't hate me, you were up to something. I worked for you for 12 years, you think I can't tell when you're up to something?
I want something more.
But doesn't mean...
Exactly. Because I spent 12 years putting you first. And I'm tired of putting my wants on hold. But it is time that you recognize me for what I do. I'm not gonna
wait until you're done. Who's your girlfriend?
Oh, I'm not his girlfriend.
So you're saying you want everything?
How are we even supposed to work together after that, huh?
It's possible. Love me how?
My mindset is, I don't talk about it. I don't want to talk about it.
What you're doing with him is personal.
And this isn't?
This is personal.
Like, I expected you to fight for me.
And I was there for you every step of the way. It meant nothing?
Harvey, I've always stayed away from a certain subject with you, but I can't anymore.
I know you're there.
You need anything? Did you ask her to stay? Are you in love with him, Donna?
Do you love Harvey Specter?
It is not that simple.
The hell isn't so simple?
Love me how?
It's not so simple.
Why?
Because she's different.
She wanted you to fight. And don't tell me I know why.
It wasn't on the table.
You don't just look at me this way. Bullshit! You let her go because he was forcing a yes or no answer to a complicated question. You're capable of looking at me that way, but you don't want to let those worlds collide because you're afraid to risk anything. Don't fall on your sword again.
I have to.
No, you don't.
He's ready for it.
I think he has changed.
I did.
Because I loved him and I knew he was a good man. You're a good man.